Now we're gonna do what a host does. We're gonna introduce a guest, T.
Yeah, he was supposed to be the host, but he got sick. So we're glad he's better. Here's Steve Lansberg.
Whatever his name is. Lansberg, yeah.
I was supposed to be the host, but Mr. T won the host. That's it. No, I'll tell you what happened. No, listen. 2 weeks ago, I was supposed to host the show. St. Patty's Day, which most of you probably know this, was also the 29th anniversary of Rick Bernstein's bar mitzvah. This is true. I was going to do it. I was supposed to host it tonight. And the paper said I was sick. Another paper said there was sickness in the family. That's what happened. I got a call. I had to go home. I flew home. I live in Finland, which is not... Anybody here from Finland? Yeah, me and my brother Sven, right. That's right. Always somebody from Finland. So I think I caught a cold in Finland, though. I'm fighting this cold. But I do fly all over the country, all over the world. I travel, I'm on the road all the time. There's certain cities that become, Nashville was great. I was in Nashville recently. Went to the Country Music Hall of Fame. Not one Jewish country singer. You will never hear a guy go, "She left me, she took the tractor." Certain things Jews don't, not too many Jewish farmers either. Don't hear too many Jewish farmers, not too many guys go, "Look, a twister." I was in London. I did a show in London. I did a chat show in London. I love London. I love the English. I love their politicians. They're totally unlike American politicians. Americans never quit. The English will quit at the drop of a hat. Is it? Anyway, this is my fault entirely. I quit. I don't deserve to live. Shoot me. Take me out and shoot me. I'm a disgusting human being. Or whip me. Yes, whip me, won't you? Americans never quit. You get a guy on tape, $50,000 in his hand, camera in his face. I think there's been a misunderstanding. This building is, this was the building that I did my first Tonight Show. I did my first four Tonight Shows, so it's like coming home, which is great. This is the 10th anniversary of Saturday Night Live. 10th year, Saturday Night Live. It's also the 23rd anniversary of a club in Brooklyn called Pips. Yeah, well, a lot of good people came out of Pips, and to celebrate the 23rd anniversary, David Brenner and I are gonna go back to Brooklyn to Pips. I'm gonna do it April 24th, David's gonna do it April 25th. But this building is where I did my first Tonight Shows. And when you do stand-up, especially in the beginning, you gotta deal with a censor, the NBC censor. So I got a few words, I got into trouble. He said, "Steve, you know, I got some mail on you, you did the sheriff." Because I did a redneck sheriff. I said, "Listen, I only did one guy. It doesn't mean that all sheriffs are rednecks. It certainly doesn't mean that all Southerners are bigoted. Just one guy. Just sounds so much better when a guy goes, hang him. I believe that tree over there is empty. Whole damn country's falling apart." That's right, there are prostitution all over this country. I'll give you an example. I was up in Atlantic City, New Jersey. I was up there for the Bullet Convention. Standing outside the hotel, mind my own business, right in front of the hotel. These three little Negro girls come at me. Well, I thought it was the Supremes. I asked him to do a number. Cost me $500. Thank you.